Hello, personal trainers. My name is Paul Sien, and here's another tip for you. Barreto was an Italian mathematician. He created the Pareto principle because he found out that 80% of the money belonged to 20% of the people. And then he and other investigators found out that that principle could be applied to almost everything in life. And you, as a personal trainer, can and should do that too. So find out what are the things, the 20% of the things that have the most influence on everything that you do in terms of personal training work, starting by the workouts. What are the most important exercises? Those exercises that make the difference. The workout can last for 50 minutes. That's my advice. But in those 50 minutes, 20 or even 15 minutes are the most important ones, because those are what I call the bomb. The moves that take people out of their comfort zone. The rest is warm up, cool down, etc. So find out about those 20%. Have a nice workout.